Hi Pisces, this is your July monthly reading. I'm going to look at various energies at this time, which is influencing you and what will be coming to your aid or what will be an obstruction for you. We will be talking about that. The main theme of this month, the month of July, let's talk about that. So this is for the sun sign of Pisces. The moon sign can also watch this, but especially this reading, the monthly readings are usually for the sun sign. So right now what the Pisces will be seeing is retrogression of Saturn, which is in their first house, and that is going to keep you a bit confused, but ultimately things will change for the better. So Nine of Swords and the Emperor is your influence. So some of you are influenced by trying to control a situation, but with anxiety, worry or fear or some bad health, there is a possibility that things will keep you worried for some time. So this could be connected to a boss, a ruling figure, a father figure, a spouse who could be very dominating. You could be dealing with Aries or Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. Whoever you are dealing with, this person could be of any sign, but having this authoritative energy, if it is a personal relationship, if it is a professional situation, a boss figure could be giving you anxiety. So with the Eight of Pentacles, you could be reworking or correcting your mistakes or trying to make efforts to, you know, make this situation work all through the month. So there is going to be this influence which is troubling you. You have to, in this time period, focus with the Chariot energy. So focus is definitely very important. Keeping track of your routine, time, regulation is also very, very important. Rules are very important because Saturn talks about, you know, a grip that can loosen in this time period and make you confused. But if your first house has Saturn, whether it is moving directly or in the retrograde, you could be confused. So best thing is to follow a path, make your path a bit planned, whether it is your job, whether it is your health, whether it is your personal relationship. You have to keep things planned or write down things so that you can remember the dates, the time, so that you don't get confused or you get anxious in this time period. With the Six of Pentacles, I can see money coming in or interaction or people transactions. There could be someone granting you a loan. Someone could be generous towards you. You could be dealing with a Cancer. You could be dealing with a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. There is a possibility of exchange of money, payment of debts, payment of, or you could be very generous towards others and not keeping track of your money situation. So money has to be made. Money balance has to be kept. That also could be a reason for you to get anxious. There can be health problems. With the Ten of Swords, some of you are going to go through an ending with someone. There could be a total ending of a situation. There could be an ending of a place, or you could be transferred, you could be given a choice to move. In this time period, there will be a situation that will come to a dead end. So with the Strength and the Hangman is your energy. You will become powerful. You will have the solutions. You will be able to look at situations from a different perspective. Enlightenment can come to you, but you will have to show power in this time period. So rather than getting anxious or confused, though you are sacrificing, but you are not sacrificing enough. So some of you have to sacrifice your comfort zone, move forward with focus, because the Fortitude card is with you, Strength card is with you. You have the possibility that by the 20th, that is the Leo season, you could be getting out of your stagnancy or getting out of delays, and you'll be moving forward with a purpose. So the purpose will be realized after, you know, going through some kind of ending and, you know, some restoration and rework on a situation will happen. So this is not the time to lose your hope. This is not the time to get confused. This is not the time to get overpowered by illnesses. This is the time to, you know, work towards the romance angels are saying. Suppose you are going through your relationship problem in this time period, love yourself first. So you have to look after yourself, love yourself. Your self-respect will make you more romantically attractive. So do not give away your power by showing your desperation in terms of relationship. So you need to show your restraint, your force, your power. And do not be all sacrifices, you know, sacrificing for people in vain. So you got to love yourself. You got to know what you need. And it is also telling you that there is perfect chemistry in a love situation. So you have to show your intent in that. There's a strong magnetic attractive love around you in this time period. So romantic feelings can develop for you. Your feelings are real and worth exploring. So do not keep yourself on the sidelines and, you know, make an effort, even if it is for a new love or even if it is about creating love for yourself, creating work situations for yourself, being creative in your life. So Nine of Cups will come to you. You can have wish fulfillment by creating a balance in your life with the Four of Pentacles. The status quoist energy will be giving you Nine of Cups. So not much changes are required. What you need to do is to keep things that are close to you guarded. You could be you might have to protect a relationship and not let it go by, or a job situation where you require to keep it guarded. So in this time period, some unsurety, some kind of malicious energies can come and put you in a self-doubt or some kind of aversion. But with the Page of Pentacles, what I am seeing is good news, talking, conversation, good opportunities, or a small situation can have a big promise, which can give you Nine of Cups in this time period. So maybe there will be reduction of a lot of joy or happiness, or maybe there can be a reduction of, you know, possible, you know, encounter with your lover. But it is telling us that the promise is there. You have to see things in a long-term perspective. The truth has to be seen. The epiphanies will come to you regarding your long-term situation. Definitely with the Ten of Pentacles, you could be having the capability of having a stable life, stable love, stable profession. Six of Wands is telling me let things unfold and you will have a victory. A long-term situation with a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn is possible in this time period. Six of Wands coming again, that you will be overcoming your problems in the same month. So whatever problems or endings that you are going through, feeling of backstabbing, jealousy, difficulty in your work or profession, if you are facing that, health problems, whatever you are facing, you will get better this month only. So there is going to be a change in your situation. So the month is from Cancer time. You will be going through anxiety. By the Leo time, what is going to come to you after 20th of July, things are going to take a upward turn. That is what I am predicting. With the Hierophant and the Empress, all situations will be solved in love. So you could be dealing with a Taurus, Libra. You could be dealing with a very a situation with spirituality. You could be dealing with a situation with institutional or educational help or support. Some of you are knowledgeable people, some of you are very fertile in terms of your creativity. Anything that you want to push forward, it will happen with creativity and strict rules. So education, personal life, your professional life will be, you know, within a parenthesis of the Hierophant. So the High Priest or the Pope energy gives you a higher path, moral path, ethical path, knowledgeable path, experience path, and it gives you a higher or a kind or purposeful energy. And the Empress energy gives you fertility, it gives you love, it gives you nurturing, caring approach, it gives you abundance. So all these will unite for you. These two energies will unite as an outcome. So situations that are troubling you right now, the lack of initiative that could be troubling you, because the Hangman energy is in the obstacle position. So this is you yourself, your energy is in the Hangman position. So this could be, you know, not taking initiative or sacrificing for other people, or other people taking advantage of you, not getting a central role in your profession, not getting the opportunity to have activity in this time period because of some obstructions or illness or something. So activity can be reduced in this time period, but angels are saying outcome is that by the end of it you will find the purposeful and spiritual growth that is going to rectify all the problems that you are going through, and it will be a long-term thing. So what is required from your side is effort is required in this time period, rather than feeling anxious about things. So Saturn always asks you to be disciplined. Saturn asks you to be detailed. Saturn asks you to be forgiving with the Hierophant. It asks you to seek knowledge, advice, get a guru, and it will take you towards growth. That is what it is saying. So Six of Swords is the action card. You will be moving on from troubling situations, definitely, stagnation, definitely, and you will be moving towards peace. Whatever may be affecting you in this time period can get over. With the Nine of Wands, with the Eight of Wands, things will progress finally. Or fast movements can happen, changes can happen, love can come back to you. So, believe in your love, keep things in status quo, do not make any judgments in this time period. You will be getting back on track, and you could be feeling bad health or poor situations with poverty, hard toil and labor could be affecting you. Some of you could be stressed because of overwork in this time period. A boss figure could be putting you on a grind. So that is possible. Your occupation is going to be very important in this time period. You could be working with a community, or a community situation could be troubling you. Main male could be your energy or an energy you are dealing with. Unexpected income can be possible with the Six of Pentacles. It is coming in some form of compensation, loan, or whatever you want to take help from someone. It is coming to you. Expectation will be coming back to you in this time period, so expect the best for you. Ace of Cups is advantage. Renewals are going to be good. Cure, transformation, self-love is coming to you, and it will be your advantage. So let's read out the Lenormand for you, Pisces. Lenormand has given you card number 35, the Anchor card. It is telling you reasonable hope. Effort will be effective over time. You do well to sustain your projects against everybody's thinking. and you will succeed. You just need some time, peaceful moments, everything ready for consolidation in this month. Sentimental conquest will be achieved slowly. So, you know, things will take time. It will be slow, but progress will happen. You can have a deep and intimate friendship that will be turning into love. So, in terms of love, you have suffered for love in the past, but you have found consolation in spiritual interests. You have been thinking about someone for a long time, but conquest is slow and must be carried out slowly. Gifts and small surprise reinstate the interest of a tender and careful person in you. Ultimately, the result will be satisfying relationship in the process of getting serious. Hopes will be mutual. So your love life will be getting some success in this time period, however slow it may be. And in terms of your overall success, what I see is you have worked hard with optimism, passion, but results are slow to be realized. So period of overwork, the fruits of your efforts will become evident over time. Charm and spontaneity will win your liking of influential characters with flattering effects on your image. So things are going to go well, Pisces. Well-founded hopes, ultimately gradual conquest of an environmental and enviable professional position, not environmental, enviable professional position can be conquered in this time period. So just have patience. Things are going to be coming to fruition. So brave initiatives regarding savings will happen. Sacrifice will be made with a purpose in terms of money. Economic security will be reached thanks to a cautious and intelligent attitude. A regular investment will suddenly catch up, but you could have a close shave with danger in terms of money. Someone plotted a fraud in which you risked being involved. So there can be a possible situation that will end. You will be taken out of that. You have to be alert. You have to be very, very curious about whatever you are doing. Messages will come to you. Do not, you know, pick up because of anxiety or confusion. Do not pick up wrong things in this time period. With the Seven of Cups in rectification position is telling me that you can get dazzled by options. So in this time period, you have to choose what is long term. Look at your energies. Keep things at a status quo. That is more important for you. Rejuvenate yourself. Try to focus on yourself in this time period. So if you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. So write to me through the email ID in the description box. Look at the membership link as well. It is there in the description box. Please do like, share and definitely subscribe. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.